हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई प्रभा शर्मा वेलकम यू टू द नेक्स्ट कंटेंट ऑफ द कॉमन साइज स्टेटमेंट्स। नाउ टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट द हाउ टू सॉल्व द न्यूमेरिकल सम रिलेटेड विद द कॉमन साइज बैलेंस शीट। नाउ यू मे सी हियर द वन फॉर्मेट ऑफ द बैलेंस शीट इज गिवन, बट इफ इट इज नॉट गिवन यू हैव टू प्रिपेयर इन द सेम मैनर। एज यू नो Already we discussed about the how to prepare the balance sheet and the main and sub contents of the balance sheet. Now you may see the solution like the income statement. In the common size statement, first you have to set the particulars, then the previous year figures, and then the current years from the given balance sheet. So it means the three data are you have to take as usual from the balance sheet. If it is not prepared, you have to prepare according to the main heads and the subheads. And the rest of the two columns are the same, like the income statement, the common is the revenue from operation, but in the balance sheet is the total of assets and liability is the base. So that's why you may see I am taking the figures of the third column, that means the 31st March 2016 means the previous year figure. And the column 1 after leaving to the current year, then you may see here the percentage to the total of the balance sheet of the 2016. So what does it mean? All the debtors of the previous years will be taken as a base, the total of assets and liabilities showing as 27 lakh. So it means below the every figures, 27 lakh will be listed and multiplied by the 100. And the total of the balance sheet will remain 100. The common data will remain 100. So you may observe here the 15 lakh upon 27 lakh, 4 lakh upon 27 lakh, and the 6 lakh upon 27 lakh, and the 2 lakh upon 27 lakh, multiply by the 100 every figure, then the results will be 55.5, 14.8, 22.2, 7.5, and the total will be 100. Sometime due to the fractions, that means the results may be varied, like the total may be the 99.9 or maybe the 8, sometime may be the 101 point something. So you have to adjust that decimals figure, the total should remain up to the 100. In the same manner, the assets will be done, 15 lakh upon the total value of asset 27 lakh, then 6 lakh upon 27 lakh, then 4 lakh upon 27 lakh, and then 2 lakh upon 27 lakh. The results will be 55.5, 22.2, and the 14.8, and the 1.5, and results should be up to the 100. If the figure is not leading to the 100, you have to adjust the decimal figure. In the same income statement also, the results of the every figure will lead to the results now. So plus minus should be checked. In the same, the 31st March 2017 means current year figures will be calculated. 20 lakh upon 35 lakh, 3 lakh upon 35 lakh, 9 lakh upon 35 lakh, then 3 lakh upon 35 lakh. The results will be of the liability side 57.1, 8.6, 25.7, 8.6, and then total should be 100. And now, the next is the 20 asset side, 20 lakh upon 35 lakh, 9 lakh upon 35 lakh, 3 lakh upon 35 lakh, and then 3 lakh again 35 lakh. Multiply by 100. The results will be 57.1, 27.7, 8.6, 8.6, and then total will be 100. In the same manner, number of years may be more than the 2. Or maybe one, the same system will be used, like the out of the 1 year, the one common data will be taken to compare the balance sheet also. And then if you want to compare the current year's figures with the previous year figures, now you may compare, like the share capital now increase 57.1 and 55.5 earlier, you should have to see the difference. It is showing increasing of approximately the 2. And the same manner you may compare, the reserve and surplus are going down. The difference will tell you how much is going down. And the 27.7 and 22 point means the data of borrowing is increasing, worthiness is increasing. And the same is the 8.6 and the 7.5 is leading the creditors are increasing. And now the same is the tangible assets 57 point and then last year 55.5, that means approximately the 2 has been increased. In the same, you may calculate the increasing and decreasing of any contents and where the need of the controls can be taken. Thank you.